in the script that either...
Hey, man. Trey with Fandango.
Hey, how are you,
hey,
man?
Hey, congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are you nervous now? You're opening up a film now.
Yes. Very exciting. It's a good movie.
Yeah, well, that's what I hear.
Yes, it is.
Now, when you get this kind of crew together, to me, it sounds like the most dangerous cast that could ever...
Uh-oh.
You know, with you guys. Now, how much do you guys get to go off and kind of play?
You know, we would do scripted takes, and then afterwards we would do ones where we improvised. And Ruben, our director, was really just very encouraging of us bringing in any ideas we had and trying anything out. And they did a great job. Ruben, the director, and the editors and the producers did a great job of kind of filtering it all down into, you know, just leaving the best stuff in the movie. And it's really good.
Now, how much of a family movie is this?
Not very much. It's like an R-rated comedy, so I think that answers the question.
Yeah. Now, Ruben was saying that you guys might have set a record for the most F-bombs.
Yeah, there's a lot of bad language in it. Yeah, it's us and then the Smurfs.
Wow.
That's also an R-rated comedy. Yeah, it's a reimagining, if you don't know already.
Is this the kind of, like, this type of film, is this the kind of arena that you like to play in?
Yeah, you know, it was a really smart script, and you have a great director and great fellow cast and great producers, and so that's really all you can go by when you start one of these movies. And so it felt like a safe bet, and I'm glad I did it, and I'm really happy with how it turned out.
Now, your character, can you tell us just a little bit about, you know, who he is and what part he plays in the film? Because you don't have a bomb.
Yes, my character's name's Chet, and I'm the best friend of Jesse Eisenberg's character, Nick, and the two of us are forced to rob a bank together. And we're just two guys that are best friends. We're just normal slacker guys, and we're thrust in this crazy situation.
Now, do you do it because you want to help your buddy out, or
you just want
half the take?
No, I'm helping him out. Danny McBride and Nick Swartzen are two bad guys, and they put a bomb on Jesse Eisenberg and tell him he has to rob a bank, and he has nowhere to turn to but me, his best friend, and I'm the one that helps him.
Well, I would figure you two would be a lot smarter than, you know, Nick and Danny.
Yes,
so,
yes.
Come on.
We eventually outsmart them, as you might guess.
Yes. I would not expect anything less.
In real life and in the film.
Yeah, that's right. Well, man, cool. I'm looking forward to it. Congratulations, man. Thanks for the time.
Hey.